Morning, guys. How are you all today? It is Saturday. I've just finished at the gym, as you can probably tell by the state of me. Hang on, let me turn this down. It's funny because it doesn't seem loud, the radio, the music, and then as soon as I start talking, it seems like really loud. Yeah, I've just finished at the gym, as you can probably tell, and I always get out of the gym and my hair is like soaking wet with sweat, and I always think, oh man, that is disgusting. That is literally like just pure, unadulterated, nasty, stinky sweat running right through my hair. But anyway, it's quite exciting times for me because this time next week, I think literally this time, I will be a married man, which, I mean, I'm 36 years old. I've never been married before. It's quite a big thing. As I'm kind of getting closer to it, it just seems kind of surreal, really, that I'm actually kind of signing my life away like this. I'm only joking. But yeah, it's just, I don't know, it's just a bizarre thing. I'm so happy though about the actual holiday as well, because a large bulk of my immediate family are coming away on holiday with us. And I mean, I haven't been away on holiday with my mum, my dad, my sister, etc. since we were children. And I have really, really fond memories of that kind of time. And it's just so nice that we're all going away together with my son, my nephew, my niece, my sister, my brother-in-law, my mum, my dad, my best mates. Yeah, I'm literally so excited. I mean, I know I probably sound like a bit like a child, and I still do get very, very excited over things that maybe other people don't. But yeah, I'm very excited about this. I literally cannot wait for it. It's going to be so, so much fun, and just so nice to be around all the people that you love. You know, what is better than that, really? And on top of that, we're going to have something really nice to celebrate. So I'm very, very happy about what's coming up over the next couple of weeks. The gym went well. That was my last session now before I go, and you guys know how much I love going to the gym. We did like a sort of a bit of a circuit today, which is murder for me. Absolutely ruins me. When we do like pads and sparring and just beating the shit out of each other, I can kind of deal with that because my body is just so used to it, and I don't get as exhausted as I do when doing like circuit training. And it just goes to show you that it's really important in exercising that you mix everything up and you don't just keep doing the same things over and over again, because your body does get somewhat used to it. But I am now on my way home, and I've got a ridiculous amount of errands to run today. I've got to get my hair cut ready for the wedding. I've got to do a load of running around. I've got to see some people. I've just got a ridiculous amount of stuff to do. So I'm going to crack on with that, and I will catch up with you guys a little bit later. Hope you all have had, because this will come out on Monday, the most fantastic weekend as well. And I've got to tell you, this last year has probably been the best year of my life. And some of that, obviously, you know, there's a whole bunch of real life stuff that's been going on as well. But some of that definitely comes down to you guys. Reading your comments every day. Some of you guys are just so supportive, just such genuine people. No malice, no jealous bullshit, no green evil envy monster inside you. Just proper, decent, genuine people that like to see other people happy. And to have a whole bunch of you guys like that in my life, even just through the kind of comment system and you know, meeting up with you in real life and emails and Twitter and stuff like that, really does mean a lot to me. Like, it really, really does mean a lot to me. I'm not just blowing smoke up your ass, but it really does. Some days, you know, you get up and you kind of maybe you've got a stressful day ahead, or some shit's going on in your life, or whatever it may be. Most of the time I don't let it affect me, but let me tell you, sometimes you kind of wake up, you're not really in the mood for life, so to speak. You know, the first thing I do is I turn my phone on, read a couple of the comments, and you know, sometimes it just perks you up and you're like, yeah, fuck this, I'm ready for the day, motherfucker. I'm gonna rinse the shit out of life today, as I say. And some of that comes down to you. So a big thank you for kind of coming along this journey with me during which was the best year of my life. And hopefully the rest of this year is going to kind of follow that trend with me getting married. Anyway, that's it. I'll be back with you later. Peace. I am now out in the wagon, and this is going to be my runaround vehicle for today. I've taken most of my fishing stuff out the back and just left the stuff that's not particularly valuable in here. And yeah, I've got to go off to Maidstone. I've got to get a haircut ready for the wedding. just caught my finger now. And then I've got to do a whole bunch of other stuff. So today, the Pussy Wagon, the Bang Bus, and all the other names that you guys have given my van is my chariot. Morning, guys. So it is Sunday morning, fairly early, I think. I've probably just woken Jade up. And I am editing my iPhone 6 first impressions video, which I've recorded throughout the week and just kind of finished off this morning. So looking forward to uploading that later on today. Yesterday, I think I only made a video in the morning. The rest of the day I just spent, I had so many errands to run. I had to get my hair cut. I had to run around all over the place. I had to do some work. And it was just kind of a crazy busy day. And then came home, watched the Arsenal game against Tottenham, which actually was shit because we should have destroyed them. They were really, I mean, this is the worst Tottenham team I've seen for ages. But for some reason, Arsenal just aren't clicking yet. They're just not playing how they normally play. I don't know what it is, but they are not playing as they should be. Any other day, we would have destroyed that Tottenham team. They were absolutely horrific, but we just didn't make or take any chances. So that sucks, and I was pretty disappointed with that. And then Jade and I went to Bluewater and had a Wagamama's. Today we're meeting Ben and Tash at lunchtime for a carvery up at Pole Hill Carvery. And then they're coming back here. And, oh yeah, let me show you this as well. Look, I bought Jade some boxing gloves. How cool is that? Pink ones. So we can do a little bit of exercise with her in the house, hopefully, and get her on the pads. But yeah, that's pretty much it from me this morning. I will probably catch up with you guys a bit later. So it's now Monday afternoon and I've been crazy busy getting ready for tomorrow. So much stuff going on. I've also just finished my review of these, the Otone VTX headphones, of which I love so much. I've got two pairs, absolutely fantastic. And also I've just been doing this, that and the other, getting everything ready, charging all my devices, getting cables together, getting my GoPro ready, cameras. Oh, it's just so much stuff to do. If I get time, I will do a what's in my bag video for you guys, because I know you love that. And not all of you, some of you love it, like it, I should probably say. I am just exporting my video now, as you can see by all of the green in the CPU chart. So that will be up later on the main channel. And if you guys could go over there and give it some of the vlog power loving, hitting that like button, I would super be grateful for it. Anyway, this is pretty much it for me until we get over to Mexico. I'm hoping the Wi-Fi is good and I can continue to vlog for you guys, but we will see. I'm getting married Saturday at 4 p.m. Mexican time, which is 6 hours behind UK time, so that will be what, 10 o'clock at night. And obviously I'll be uploading as regularly as I can do. But yeah, that's it. My life is over. I'll see you in the next one. Peace.